And so she's sort of, kind of reluctant to allow these things to remove from her office.
So then I go back there?
Yes.
A joke.
Yes, they will put that bill. That bill, but she said she's sort of tired to stick around.
Tired
to make sure. Remember, she's responsible to the ministry for anything like that. So, but we, as Benedictines, we can do healing. It's just that our parents will have to be quiet. We are not going to take our hands to the Lord. We are going to be quiet so that we can hear what the children are saying. Okay? So before anything else, we get right into the meat of the program. We have to stand and give God praise and thanks for His great mercies and His kindness towards us. So please stand and let us offer the Lord prayer.
Watch out, if I wipe up a picture, I'm going to put my foot in.